Okay.
It should be a little flatter though by the time you pick it up. They have been that let it down.
What's up, girl?
No, we're making a video on how to roll up the bounce house.
I know y'all got to fold that one more time.
When they don't do it,
yeah, we do. I know that.
Oh.
Like, into the sandwich. Yeah, but I like to walk it down again.
That's what I thought.
To get some air.
You know, I think it's just...
If you say fold it, then it'll be good.
Yeah. Well, I found out them holes. Oh, they help a lot, though. Holes out. Okay, now which one is it? This is the one y'all got to take out.
Yeah. See, you got the hell things out.
Ordered that thing, it should be here by June 2nd. I ordered a pump that flakes and deflates.
Ooh.
Yeah, so
it's not
deflate getting pumped up. You just put up this right here.
Right.
It's just deflated.
Nice. We're making the video to teach people how to roll it up.
You can't teach them how to. You didn't go to the video they got or how to do it and do what they do.
Doing what Brene doing right now. They was gonna be doing.
Well, that machine gonna deflate it.
Yeah, so it'll make it much easier.
Yeah. We're gonna have to do this thing smart, not hard.
Right. That's gonna be amazing. No walk down.
They're like $32.
Oh, that wasn't even bad.
Hmm?
I said that wasn't even bad.
Mm-mm. Okay. This ain't deflated. It'll be like quicker and not as big.
So y'all do it opposite ways on purpose?
No.
Okay. I'm just wondering.
No, it don't matter.
Okay.